Recently, actress Freda Pinto spotted at the world premiere of Netflix film Mowgli, Legend of the Jungle, and hear what she said in the interview. Have a look.
I was here 3 months ago. Where were you? I was promoting Love, Sonia. I feel like I'm in one of those very blessed positions that whenever I come with a film to India, it's the first of its kind, you know? So this is the first ever world premiere that any international film is having in the last, 36 years. The first ever film was Gandhi, and this is only the second, you know? So it's such a special moment. And obviously when I did Slumdog Millionaire, you know, the film went and reached the greatest possible heights. So I feel like I'm in a very blessed position. So maybe the few times that I come to India, I come with something special. And that's better than coming all the time, right? Oh, absolutely, yes. It's like, I do feel very proud because I get to bring stories like this that we've all grown up with. We've all seen Jungle Book growing up in India every Sunday on Doordarshan, so this for me is like very monumental and special.
Tell us something about the character.
Yes, I play Mesua, Mowgli's adopted mother, and you see her very briefly in the third act of the film. But she comes in for in a very at a time in the boy's life where he really needs love and affection. And I'm very, very glad that I get to play that softness and that healing moment that Mowgli experiences.
Apart from that, anything else we would like to see you?
I have two independent films coming out next year. I don't know when they'll release in India. Your films are releasing out there, so when something like this happens, I'm very excited, so I come to celebrate with you guys.
It's a Jazz report from Next and Volt.